nowadays is a so-called Muslim terrorist. And one of which is Buddhist terrorist. And a Muslim terrorist. Now, many people say, or some kind of mercenary, in order to reduce these Muslim terrorists using force. This Kasatuji. Don't show you Muslims. Counterproductive. We must reach out. These Muslim terrorists, also, you see, so called Muslim terrorists, actually, as soon as terrorist activities in Turkey, no longer Muslim, no longer Buddhist. So, because you say Buddhism, Islam, I think a wrong interpretation or wrong sort of impression, Muslim religion sort of negative or as a militant, that's a totally wrong. Some mischievous people in any field, as I mentioned earlier, a few years ago, some Burmese Buddhist monk was hunting some Muslim. So at that time, on the cover, one picture of a Buddhist monk and described Buddhist terrorist. So even Buddhism is more militant. And I also am Buddhist. So terrorist. I think some Chinese official, I think, described me as a terrorist.